Hey everyone, it's Adam from MedicarePlanFinder.com. This week's question is from Alfred, and he asks, can I enroll in a Medicare if I have a health savings account? Once you're enrolled in Medicare, you're no longer eligible to contribute to your HSA, health savings account. So in some instances, it pays to hold off on enrolling.